The future of construction is undergoing a transformation. Technologies such as cloud computing, artificial intelligence, or 5G are opening up completely new possibilities for companies. The construction industry is also benefiting from this surge in innovation and is increasingly investing in the areas of business connectivity, connected workers, and the Internet of Things. In order to benefit from the advantages, more and more companies are therefore deciding to digitize their business.
Digitalisierung hat einen wichtigen Stellenwert in der Baubranche. Wir arbeiten immer mehr mit 3D-Modellen. Wir können alles online rapportieren und das steigert unsere Effizienz auf der Baustelle. Wir sind 1:1 von der Baustelle mit dem Büro verbunden und können so auch die Problematiken und Herausforderungen direkt lösen.
Digitization requires new conditions for such smart construction sites. A dedicated, stable and secure network for accessing large amounts of data in real time. Whereas it used to take several weeks or even months to deploy a fixed network connectivity to connect remote sites with a headquarter, the cloud and the internet, high-performance business connections are now possible within a few days, thanks to 5G.
Auch in abgelegenen Orten, wo noch gar keine Leitungen geleitet sind, keine Infrastruktur vorhanden ist, müssen unsere Mitarbeiter digital unterwegs sein.
The order can be easily selected and activated online, even complex service options such as a mobile 5G VPN service. Once the 5G reception module and an indoor router is delivered, it can be self-installed to one of the construction site containers. The plug-and-play system is ready for use in a few days. From then on, the headquarter can share confidential data quickly and securely with each construction site. Large amounts of data, such as those generated by CAD applications, can be generated in real time and processed from anywhere. Thanks to mixed reality, plans can be visualized on site or compared with the actual construction progress. In addition to data sharing, workforce health and safety on construction sites can also be increased by using apps to warn employees as soon as they are not wearing necessary protective equipment, such as a helmet. Machines equipped with sensors that maintain themselves autonomously via the Internet of Things and automatically order spare parts or new raw materials not only make work on the construction site easier, but also speed up work processes and thus ensure maximum efficiency and quality. 5G provides a stable foundation for the digitization of construction companies and enables these enterprises to remain competitive in the future.